Bible says concerning Achan, don't forget, the story goes like this. Israel went to war against an opposing enemy territory called Ai, and they lost. 36 men were wasted. And Joshua was wondering, because Israel had never turned his back to his enemy prior to this time. So Joshua asked the Lord, what's going on? And God said, there's an accursed thing in your midst. And when they began to find out by Lot, they discovered it was with Achan. And this is what Joshua told him. And Joshua said, why hast thou troubled us? The Lord shall trouble thee this day. Anyone that has troubled you, my God shall trouble them.
Amen.
Anyone that is currently troubling you, my God shall trouble them.
Amen.
Anyone that intends to trouble you, my God shall trouble them.
Amen.
Trouble you in any area of your life, marriage, home, health, finance, career, your siblings, my God shall trouble them.
Amen.
You will say, my God shall trouble them 7 times before we take the next prayer. You will say, my God shall trouble them 7 times. And as you say it, we'll burst into prayer for 2 minutes, then we'll take the next prayer. My God shall trouble them. My God shall trouble them. My God, 7 times after the count of 2. As you are saying that, because don't forget the Bible says in Numbers 14:28, as surely as I live, as you have spoken to my ears, so will I do unto you. So as you are saying that, heaven is reacting. Heaven is responding.
Amen.
The angels are walking.
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 Amen.
We scream loud. My God shall trouble them. My God shall, after the count of 2. Number 1.
My God shall trouble them.
Number 2.
My God shall trouble them.
Number 3.
My God shall trouble them.
Number 4.
My God shall trouble them.
Shout again.
My God shall trouble them.
Shout again.
My God shall trouble them.
Anyone that trouble you, shout one more time.
My God shall trouble them.
We are taking the second and final prayer. Hear this. He said, Israel stoned him with stones. Israel stoned him with stones and burned them with fire. We're going to pray 2 judgment dimensions on those that trouble you. Stones from heaven, fire of God. Stones from heaven, fire of judgment. He said, Israel stoned them with stones. You can release stones upon those who contend with you. When Joshua was fighting 5 kings in Joshua chapter 10, he was fighting 5 kings. When they got to Azekah, before they would escape, in Joshua 10 verse 11, the Bible says, and God sent stones from heaven. Stones from heaven. It came to pass as they fled before Israel and we are getting down to Bethoron, that the Lord cast great stones from heaven upon them unto Azekah, and they died. And there were more which died with hailstones, than they whom the children of Israel slew with the sword. Those that God killed with stones were more than those Israel killed with sword. Stones from heaven fall on them that trouble me.
Amen.
Stones from heaven fall on them that trouble me.
Amen.
See, I'm the Lord. Drop stones. Do you know there are somebody's running? A rock hits him on the head. You see, people don't understand this God we serve. Jesus was even speaking in the New Testament. He said, don't think I've come to set peace on the earth. I've come to set a sword. Stones from heaven fall on them that trouble me.
Amen.
You will take this prayer. If this is your last energy you can muster, you will pray this prayer loud and clear. Say, my Father, my Father,
my Father, my Father, my Father,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
as I begin to pray,
as I begin to pray,
stones from heaven,
stones from heaven,
fall on them that trouble me,
fall on them that trouble me,
stones from heaven,
stones from heaven,
fall on them that trouble me,
fall on them that trouble me,
stones from heaven,
stones from heaven,
fall on them that trouble me,
fall on them that trouble me.
Open your mouth and fire pray.
I'm a poor,
In Jesus' name. Yeah.